Hi, and welcome to the first ever WMA live streamed concert. Today for you, we have three very exciting performances, all very varied, and all performed by the Wandsworth Youth Council. We'll tell you a bit more about the Youth Council in a couple of minutes, but first, our first performance tonight will be now. So our first performer has been playing the piano for about 8 years and is currently working towards her diploma. She's been at the Music Academy also for 8 years, and she plays the piano in the jazz orchestra and the violin in the Philharmonic Orchestra. And she also sings in pop band. Our first performer, Candice, over to you.
Hi, my name's Candice, and today I'm going to be playing Etude No. 3 by Szymanowski. Thank you. I'm going to play Scarlatti's keyboard sonata K264.
Thank you, Candice, for those two lovely pieces. Earlier on in the, well, earlier, I mentioned the Wandsworth Youth Council, and I decided to ask a fellow youth council member to come help me. So, Penn, would you like to come?
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm not bad, how are you?
I'm good. So give us a little bit of information about the Youth Council.
So, the Youth Council, we're a group of students at the Music Academy, and we come together to discuss the changes we'd like to see to improve the great service that it already provides, and how to implement those changes so we can make it a better opportunity for everyone.
And is there any background information you could give us a bit more of?
So since it began in, I think in about September, we've been having monthly meetings on Zoom, naturally. We've already managed to get a few projects underway. You're actually seeing the first of them tonight. This concert is entirely down to the youth council members saying they wanted more opportunities to perform solo and to do things they were more interested in personally.
And how have they expanded beyond the group?
So one of the other things that we've managed to do so far is send a few people into younger ensembles. Like I visited the training orchestra and in the sectionals and give a bit of a workshop with your instrument, give a bit of demonstration, a talk about how you got into it, and help them with their parts. And it's been a really great opportunity for them, I think. They seem really inspired to see someone who's closer to their age, closer to who they are, doing the thing they do. And with only just a few years more, it gets so good. And that's hopefully really inspired a lot of younger musicians to think about how they can get involved and make a positive change. But we are also really interested in getting more members in the council and getting more people involved. So if you would like to be involved in that in any way, or if you want to take part in one of the future concerts like this, you can find the information on the Wandsworth Music website that you can now see at the bottom of your screen there.
And what do you enjoy about the Youth Council?
I would say the first thing is that it's just a nice chance to talk with some peers who I wouldn't have met otherwise. It's really not a formal sort of affair. It's, you know, some people coming together and we have a bit of a chat. And it's also really cool to see your ideas talked about constructively and see how they would work and how they wouldn't. And on the flip side of that, think about suggestions other people have, what makes them good, what might not work in practice. It's a really valuable skill, but it's also, you know, surprisingly fun. I would definitely recommend it.
Yes, well, thank you for coming and talking a little bit more about the Youth Council.
Thank you very much for having me.
So thank you very much to Penn for coming in and talking a bit more about the Youth Council. On to our second performer of the evening. He's been playing the guitar for about 6 years and been in the music academy for about 3 years. And he is currently in two of the pop bands. He's been writing music since October 2019. And his third piece is one of his most recent compositions. Over to Yusuf.
Sign by
Thank you very much for those three wonderful pieces. We asked him what inspired him for creating his music, and he said, "The freedom of music inspires me. He is able to create and play music he wants, and he can express his feelings through his music and lyrics, which he feels strongly about." It is also just a fun and good break away from studies and everyday stress. Our final performer for this evening will be performing a dance that she choreographed herself and a piece on the oboe. She is a self-taught dancer and has been playing the oboe for about 4 years. She plays in the Philharmonic Orchestra and is currently working towards her music A-level and music college auditions. Over to Aaliyah.
My name is Aaliyah. Today I'll be performing two pieces for you. First, I'll be playing the oboe. I will play To Believe. I'll improvise to the song To Believe by Moses Sumney and the Cinematic Orchestra. I love the song the most because one decides called To Believe, and I feel like before we believe in others, we should be able to believe in ourselves. And so I improvise in this song to try and convey that to you guys and to everyone else. The next one, I dance. I dance three songs. First, Most Deaf. Well, it's by Most Deaf, and it's called Umi Says by Most Deaf. It's basically about how we travel through life. You know, we should all shine our light on the world, that kind of thing. The next one's by Beast of the God. It's called Again. That song is just mainly hip hop music and another style that I like, music I like to dance to. Third one is called Avant-Touré, which is French by Nekfeu and a lady called Sierra or Kiera. I don't know how you say her name, but yeah, I've chosen these three specifically because they're all different and I love different ranges of music. I hope you enjoy them too. Thank you.
Thank you. Tomorrow may never show up. For you and me, this life is not a promise. I ain't no perfect man. I'm trying to do the best that I can with what it is I have. I ain't no perfect man. I'm trying to do the best that I can with what it is I have. Put my heart and soul to the song. I hope you feel me. From where I am to wherever you are. I mean that sincerely. Tomorrow may never come. For you and me, life is not a promise. Tomorrow may never appear. You better hold this very moment.
And be useful and use the talents that we have to try to be useful and, you know, inshallah, Allah is our effort. We out here because, you know, we trying to help and be useful and use the talents that we have to try to be useful and, you know, inshallah, Allah is our effort.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, and I was
trying to help and be useful and use the talents that we have to try to be useful and, you know, inshallah, Allah accept our efforts.
J'observe ces hommes en costume noyé dans cette masse informe. Cette femme au visage dur qui passe en force, elle pense fort à sa carrière, fonce malgré le harcèlement des hommes. Mais la seule chose qui la pousse quelque part, c'est le manque. Elle a besoin de plus qu'un antidépresseur assez puissant. Mais si elle laissait libre cours à ses pulsions, en vrai, ce qu'elle ferait, c'est qu'elle peindrait sur une fresque. Elle baissait, c'est qu'elle sait ce qu'elle veut. C'est quelque chose de presque élémentaire, à presque élémentalement prête. J'aimerais presque élémentaire avant que le temps la prenne, avant qu'elle devienne un vrai squelette, qu'on la perde au sens large. Un vrai squelette que l'on exhibe en science nat pendant l'après-midi. Un sourire éternel qui traîne en elle comme si cette vie n'était qu'une triste blague. Alors il l'exhibe pour que l'on apprenne de force que le règne de l'homme se trouve dans la science et que la magie n'existe pas. Mais on résistera.
Dans ta tête, ça tombe pas rond. Tes pensées sont des ellipses. Le système te permet de voler, mais c'est pas des ailes, c'est des hélices. Contrôle-toi ou fais-toi contrôler. On peut être libre ou prisonnier de ces.
Thank you so much for those amazing pieces. We asked her what she enjoys and her future ambitions for music, and she said that she mostly enjoys the creative energy that music gives, and that you can interpret it in any way you choose. Being a musician at the WMA has opened a lot of doors for her and has given her the opportunity to further her music education. In her future, she wants to explore the capabilities of the oboe further and push the boundaries. As she's a self-taught dancer, she has noticed that she is able to highlight certain sounds in the music, which is also something she does when she's playing the oboe. She uses this more to push herself further to create and make music enjoyable and accessible for everyone. And those are our three performances for tonight. Thank you so much to Candice, Yusuf and Aaliyah for all performing tonight. Thank you to the Wandsworth Music team and to Lawrence and Catherine for making the Youth Council possible. And thank you very much to Yasmin for helping them as well. And thank you so much to all of you for, well, joining us, even though it's virtually. And I hope you all have a very good evening.
We are a group of young musicians
who are gathering, sharing and discussing ideas
to help voice opinions, feedback and thoughts
of Wandsworth Music students to continue to grow and develop
as a fully inclusive organisation.
To find out more and to sign up to perform
in the next live stream concert, go to the Wandsworth Music website.
Ideas, implementation, improvement.